wish good morning to those of you joining us on the live stream or perhaps watching at a later time. Today is the feast of Saints Cosmas and Damian of Rome. These are two of the Holy Anagogi, a whole set of saints that our church is named after, and we'll talk more about them at the end of service.
Father, 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 building homes for those who enter with faith, reverence, and the fear of God. Let us pray to the Lord. Against the coronavirus, the doctors, medical workers, and scientists.
compassion for them because they were harassed and helpless like sheep without a shepherd. And he called to him his 12 disciples and gave them authority over unclean spirits to cast them out and to heal every disease and infirmity. The names of the 12 apostles are these: first Simon, who was called Peter, and Andrew his brother, James the son of Zebedee, and John his brother, Philip and Bartholomew, Thomas and Matthew the tax collector, James the son of Alphaeus, and Lebbaeus called Thaddeus, Simon the Cananean, and Judas Iscariot, who betrayed him. These 12 Jesus sent out, charging them, "Go nowhere among the Gentiles and enter no town of the Samaritans, but go rather to the lost sheep of the house of Israel, and preach as you go, saying, the kingdom of heaven is at hand. Heal the sick, raise the dead, cleanse lepers, cast out demons. You received without pay, give without pay."
Yeah.
the ages of ages.
The doors in wisdom must be attentive. I Dai stisso mento Dio.
Oh, yeah. Κύριος ημάς δέσποτα μετά παρησίας εκατακρίτως το μάν επικαλείστε σε την επουράνιον Θεόν Πατέρα και λέγει
Πάτερ ημών, ο εγγύς ουρανής, αγιαστείτε το όνομά σου, ελθέτε βασιλείες, γεννηθείτε το θέλημά σου, όσο εμπεραιώνει και τη ζωή. Ανάπτυ μόνο το εγγύς σου, δώσε σύγχυνα, και άσε σύγχυνα και αφήνω το όνομά σου, ως και εμείς αφήνουμε στο τέλος του όνομά σου, και εμείς εμένεις ημάς τους πειρασμών, αλλά είσαι και ημάς ο Πατέρας. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, that we forgive all those who trespass us, and we forgive those who trespass against us, and lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Yours is the kingdom, the power, and the glory of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, now and forever, and into the ages of ages. Peace be with all of you.
Oh.
day. Let us commit ourselves one another, our whole life to Christ our God.
Of Saints Cosmas and Damian of Rome. As with yesterday, this is normally I wouldn't do service this day, but we're trying to provide as many live stream services as possible. Our church is named Saints Anadagi, the Holy Anadagi, the Holy and Mercenary Saints. This is a whole category of saints. On this past Saturday, we celebrated Samson the innkeeper. Sunday was the translation of the relics of Kyros and John, who are also unmercenary saints. So there's a lot of these people. We tend to celebrate our parish feast day on November 1st, Saints Cosmas and Damian of Asia Minor. They are the first of three sets of twin brothers who healed through medicine and were independently wealthy, so they did not accept payment. They were Anadidi, without silver. It's a difficult name to pronounce, but that's who our church is named after, and something that is very important, especially during this time where we really need healing. The modern medical establishment has put healing completely in the hands of physicians and the medical establishment. Until fairly recently, there was obviously room for medicine, but also a faith aspect. So healing involves medicine, as well as faith and our faith. Cosmas and David Rome, the reason I'm talking about them today is, and I have here the original charter of our church from 1923, before the building was even built. This is a translation. Our dear Paul Badavis of blessed memory translated this some years ago from the original. And Article 24 of the charter, where is it? I'm going to read Article 24. You can see this on the website. It's a fun read. It's very interesting to see how our founders of this church thought in the 20s. This is Article 24. The 1st of July, today, or after that, the first Sunday celebration of the Saints in Nativity, the community celebrates the anniversary of its establishment. That day, or another summer Sunday, the community can decide to have a picnic in a nearby field and invite all nearby Greek communities. The details of the picnic are planned beforehand by the picnic committee. I mean, that's a fun little passage, but it tells me that they were celebrating Saints Cosmas and Damian as the feast day back in the 20s. So it's nice, you know, November 1st is our feast day for the church, but it's nice to celebrate these other feast days as well. In the name of the Father, Son, Holy Spirit, Amen. Our next service will be tomorrow, Thursday at noon, the Paraklesis or Intercessory Service.